This is an easy and quick way of using a French comb to put your hair half up and half down. Take parts of your hair from the right and the left and twist it around until you have a half roll or a complete roll. Then take your comb, make sure it's upside down, and you're going to weave it through the roll just gently, flip it over, and shimmy it down the other direction. Another great way to use a bird design's French comb.